Did you know that despite calling it dry cleaning, there is nothing dry about it at all? Actually, the process doesn't just involve water. In fact, when it was discovered by accident, people first used kerosene in cleaning, making the process highly flammable. Kerosene was later replaced with a liquid solvent, but environmentalists found out that the chemicals used in the process are among the planet's significant polluters. But we may have found a solution, an eco-friendly dry cleaning service provider that utilizes a wet cleaning method.
Dry cleaning has been proven to be a hazard to the environment. So that's why we have Reviva right now here in the Philippines to offer a safer alternative.
The founders of Reviva Luxury Garment Care have been in the industry for almost 16 years. They initially offered your usual dry cleaning service. But when they came across the wet cleaning process, they decided to make an in-depth research on it and eventually launched a greener fabric care service last year.
Wet cleaning is already being used in European countries and in the US, and we also discovered that it's really, really very safe.
Wet cleaning was started in 1991 by the German companies Kreuzler and Miele. Kreuzler launched a line of biodegradable cleaning agents that, when diluted in water, can remove soils and stains. While Miele developed a wet care machine that is suitable for the use of water and water-based solvents. Compared to the regular dry cleaning, which involves solvents such as perchloroethylene, or what's commonly known as PERC, the wet cleaning method is gentler, not just on fabrics, but also to the planet. PERC has been proven to cause nausea, dizziness, and even cancer among those who frequently wear dry clean clothes. But with wet cleaning agents and machines, you are assured that your clothes are carefully washed and, more importantly, have ingredients that are safe on your skin.
The best way to explain the difference between wet cleaning and dry cleaning is to look at the washing process. Both use a machine for washing, but the solvent that's inside, if you look at your own washing machine, is water for wet cleaning. So that's the really big difference.
So how does wet cleaning work? Charmaine shares the five basic requirements to process your clothes. First is the washer.
Over here, we have our washing machine specifically used for wet cleaning. So this is wet cleaning ready, and that would mean that this machine is highly programmable. If it's a really, really sensitive garment, you can actually program it to do just a minimal movement and less water or no heat.
Reviva formed a partnership with both Kreuzler and Miele in order to adopt the professional fabric care they created.
So right now, we are going to clean these two suits. I'll just put it in. There's detergent already. And all we have to do is just press the button for the wet cleaning process. And there you go. We just have to wait for this to finish. It would take about 20 minutes for the whole washing process to be finished.
Second are the detergents. Reviva has HydroClean technology using only water and safe chemicals.
It's biodegradable. It's actually labeled Blue Angel certified, meaning in Europe, that's the highest level that they can give to a company or a product, the assurance that it's safe for the environment. Basically, we have the washing process, the rinsing, and the spinning. In wet cleaning, there's more pause than movement. It is for the chemicals to really soak the fabric inside. We don't want water to stay in the fabric because that's the problem with having the fabric subjected to water. The fabric, if you look at it microscopically, it will really swell. That's when the problem starts. When it swells, it can deform, it can stretch, or it can shrink.
After washing comes the drying. Charmaine says it's an integral part of the process since it has to be completely dry in order to keep the structure of the clothes. Reviva's dryers were specifically made to detect moisture from the fabric.
The washing process is already completed, so we just have to get the garments. All we have to do is just put it in the dryer. This will just be processed in less than 3 minutes. So after the dryer, the next step would be to put this one in the form finisher to bring back the form of our suit. This equipment is very necessary for suits like this. If we have a gown, it's not usually necessary to put it in the form finishing, but for suit, it's really very needed.
To make sure that the clothes are in perfect condition, Reviva includes ironing in the method.
Finishing touches, we'll have to iron it here on the ironing table, but this is about it. It's almost finished and it looks good.
The process of cleaning your clothes have a bigger impact on the environment than you might think. With eco-friendly methods such as wet cleaning, washing your garments can help promote the circular business model. So if you have loads of dirty clothes right now, why not look into starting to green up your laundry routine?